Rudy Bourguignon from France. You're the oldest athlete in the event today.
Yeah, don't know how to take it. Actually, no, I'm not looking that much at that. I'm having a lot of fun this weekend. It's for sure my last season. I saw during my career a lot of athletes. Some of them are coached now. Others now are coming. That's a new generation are coming. So it's a bit of a shock of generation, but that's fun. We're having fun with the team, and that's the most important.
Yeah, because the French team is leading.
Yeah, we're leading. We're still waiting for the high jump and the 400. But we are the first place now. We came with the strongest team possible, because we think that Europa Cup is really important. That's a kind of showroom for the multi-event, and that's why we're trying hard to come with the best team.
And how was your first day?
My first day, wow, it's not completely unhappy. Did some good events, bad events. I'm a bit disappointed with the high jump because I felt really good. I cleared only 189, but I had to stop because of an injury with my knee. I could have tried higher, but I knew that the risk of getting more injured was too high, and the risk to not finish was also high. And I couldn't afford that, or the team couldn't afford that, because at the moment I'm the spare wheel. But no mark tomorrow or did not finish can really can come really easily. So that's why I have to finish with so many points possible.
So, but the injury now, you can start tomorrow?
Hope so, yeah. Actually, high jump is really traumatic. There's a torsion and takeoff. For the 400, I was a bit annoyed, but that was okay. Tomorrow, hope that with a long warm-up, should be okay with hurdles, with discus. Hope that I'll be able to take off with a pole vault. And for the rest, we will see.
Good luck for you and the French team.
Thank you very much.